Good morning, and thank you for waking up with Edie Darling. I truly count it a joy and a blessing to come before you each day, speaking life into your life. Well, this morning I woke up with that old saying on my mind, favor ain't fair. But I'm here to tell you that favor is fair. When you begin to put God and make Him the Lord of your life, God will begin to then bless you in the things that He has for you to do. You know, as you begin to make Him the head of your life and you start doing the will of Him, it's no different from those children that you raise. You have that one child who wants to please you and do everything that you want that child to do. And what do? You begin to reward that child for not only that child's good behavior, but for doing the things that you would expect of that child to do. And it may seem unfair to that child who's not doing what he's supposed to do. He knows that he's supposed to follow the rules. He knows that he should listen to his mom or his dad, but yet he chooses to go about doing the things that he wants to do. So he doesn't get the blessing, so to speak, that the other child gets who wants to please mom and dad. So in the eyes of this person over here, favor isn't fair. Favor ain't fair. But if that person were to come into alignment, not only with his mom, with his dad, and with the eyes of God, then he will see that what God will do for one, he will do for you. That's the message today. Favor is fair. If you choose to be obedient to God, God has a destiny over your life that He wants so many good things for you, but you have to come into agreement with that destiny that God has for your life. And at that moment, you'll see the favor of God follows you. For the Word of God says, grace and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. And that is what I am believing for you today. So I say to you, favor is fair. When you make God the Lord of your life, He will begin to bless you in ways that appear to be favorable in the eyes of man. I pray this message has blessed your soul today. Peace and blessings I send you, my friends. Peace and blessings.